Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope everyone is good. Welcome back to Online Class English Class 2. Students, as you know that we have started the revision of English subject and first lesson we have completed. Now, today we are going to start the revision of second lesson. The second lesson name is Manish at School. Understand? The second lesson is Manish at School. Okay? If you see in your book, before going to start the lesson, one starter kit is there. Name some of the activities you do at school. In school, not only we are going to school for learning subjects, we are learning so many things from school and also from teachers. Not only we are reading the books, we are writing, we are drawing, we are playing. So many things we are doing. So many activities we are doing in the school. So here, can you name some of the activities you do at school? Here few lines are there. In these lines, what we have to write? We have to write about the things or the activities that we are doing in our school time. Understand? For example, learning, writing, reading, learning, writing, reading, drawing, playing, eating, and so many things, so many activities we are doing. You just write those activities. What are the activities you are doing from morning to your end of your school time? Okay, mention those timings. This is compulsory. Everybody should write these activities in your books as well as in your notebooks. Understand? After this, see, first one, put a tick or cross against each statement. So read the sentence. If the sentence is correct, then write, put right mark, and if the sentence is wrong, put wrong mark. Understand? First one, Manish wakes up at 6 o'clock. Is it correct or wrong? Correct. This is correct statement. Next, second one. Manish goes to school with his mom. He is going to school with his mother? No, he is not going to school with his mother. He is going alone. Next, third one. Manish likes to play number games. Already we learned that we read the lesson. In the lesson, have you read the sentence, Manish likes to play number games? No, he likes to play chasing games. So, which means the third statement is also wrong. And next, fourth one, Manish does not have lunch at school. Are you taking lunch at your school? Yes or no? Yes, in the same way, Manish also have lunch in his school. Fifth one, children sit on benches in the art room. Is it correct? No. Then where they are sitting? They are sitting in carpets on art room. Next, last one. They have story time before the last bell. Before going to home, teacher is telling, she is telling of one story. Is it right? Yes, that is correct. Second one. Complete the sentences for Manish. Complete the sentences for Manish. What? See. The school bus comes at. So, when the Manish school bus will come? Manish school bus will come at 7 o'clock. Teaching begins after the prayer. After prayer, the teacher starts teaching. Next. Manish is good at math. He is good at math and also we can write science. He likes science and math very well. Manish has his lunch in the, where is having his lunch? In lunch room. Manish is taking his lunch in the lunchroom in school. The last bell goes at 3 o'clock. So Muni's school last bell will goes at 3 o'clock. Next, mom helps him with his homeworks. Who is helping to complete his homeworks? His mother is completing his His mother is helping to complete his homeworks. Next, third bit. Refer to the lesson and write the following in the right order. So, refer to the lesson means read the lesson. In the lessons, these words are there. According to number wise, we have to put these numbers in sequence. According to the lesson, first one, what they have first? Lunch time. First, lunch time. After lunch, they have play time. And after first they have play time. After 1 hour period they are going to play. Next after play, lunch time. And third is story time. Before going to their homes, they have story time. Okay? Next, after this, complete these sentences about yourself. You can do by your own. This bit you can do by your own. Fourth bit, complete these sentences about yourself. I get up at, so when you will get up, write your time. My school bus comes at, when your school bus will comes in your street. I like dash more than singing. What do you like more than singing? Next, fourth one. Dash helps me with my homeworks. Who will help to complete your homeworks? Mom or dad? Next, fourth one. Fifth one. At our school, we have lunch break. So, in our school, lunch break is at 11:40 a.m. A.m. is in the morning time. Before 12, we call a.m. Okay? This is enough for today. Remaining bits we will see in our next video. Okay? Thank you.